Well, my name is John Lee Pettymore, same as my daddy's and my daddy's before. You hardly ever see granddaddy down here. He only come to town about twice a year. Buy a 100-pound of yeast and copper line. Everybody know that he make moonshine. Now the revenue man want granddaddy back. Headed up the holler with everything he had. For my time, but I've been told he'd never come back from Copperhead Road. Granddaddy ran a whiskey and a big black dog. Bought it at an auction at the Mason line. Johnson County Sheriff painted on the sign. Just shot a coat of primer and he looked inside. Well, him and my uncle tore the engine down. I still remember that rumbling sound. Then the sheriff came around the middle of the night. Heard mom crying, something wasn't right. Heading down to Knoxville with a weekly load. Smell of whiskey burning down Copperhead Road. I volunteered the Army on my birthday. They draft the white trash around anyway. I done 2 tiers of dirty in Vietnam. I came home with a brand new plan. I take the sea from Colombia and Mexico. Just plant a holler down the Copperhead Road. Now the DEA got a chopper in the air, got a stream laying back over there. I learned a thing or two from old Charlie Noe. Better stay away from Copperhead Road. Copperhead Road. Copperhead.